Hello, my name is Albert, and today I'm gonna tell you Jane's clever idea. One day, Jane rides her bike around the lake. Then, a rabbit hopped in front of her, and she fell on the ground. She was okay because she always wore a helmet. But the bike wasn't okay. She goes home and asks her mom if she can buy her a new front wheel for her bike. Her mom said 'cause she can't buy her a new front wheel for her bike because she has to buy a present for her grandmother and a swimsuit for her sister. Then she had an idea. She asked every friend if he or she has a front wheel for her bike. First friend what she had asked was Sam. Sam said, "Cause she doesn't have a front wheel for her bike, but she has a tennis racket." Jane gave to Sam her ice skates, and Sam gave to Jane her tennis racket. The next friend was Matt. Matt said, "Cause he doesn't have a front wheel for her bike, but he always have 5 CDs with music because he doesn't like that music, and he has that music on the computer." Jane gave to Matt her tennis racket, and Matt gave to his 5 discs, CDs. Then the next friend was Paul. Paul said, because he doesn't have a front wheel for her bike, but he always has a skateboard. Sam gave to Paul her CDs, and Paul gave to Jane his skateboard. Then she go for a walk with her skateboard, and the next friend what she met was Claire. Claire said, "Cause she have a front wheel bike. Always she said, cause she have two wheels for her bike." Jane gave to Claire her skateboard, and Claire gave to Jane 2 wheels for her bike. Jane goes happy at home and said to her mom, because she have 2 wheels for her bike. Jane's mom said, "How? Where? What?" Jane doesn't want to talk with her mom because she was busy to fix her bike. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.